Hello, I'm Lasse from Flynn Solar, and today I'll be testing the Torqeedo Cruise 2.0. In the end, I will compare the results of the Torqeedo Cruise with the testing of the Torqeedo Travel. The test boat is a Janot Sun 2000. It's 6.5 meters long and the displacement is 1.5 tons. We have perfect test conditions, sunny weather, nearly no wind, maybe 2 or 3 knots of wind, and a really calm sea. What I will do is I'll increase the power of the electric engine in steps, and every time we'll measure the boat speed. And then I'll plot the measured data in a curve. In one of our last videos, we already tested the performance of the Torqeedo Travel. In the end of this video, we'll compare the performance of the two electric engines. The curve shows an exponential progression. That means if we drive slowly, we need significantly less power than if we drive fast. For a speed of 3.5 knots, we need about 500 watts. For a boat speed of 5 knots, we need more than 1.5 kilowatts. Our battery has a capacity of 5 kilowatt hours. So with a boat speed of 5 knots, we can travel about 13 nautical miles. And with a boat speed of 3.5 knots, we can run the engine up to 10 hours. So we can cover a distance of 35 nautical miles. So we can more than double the range. We have tested the Torqeedo Cruise and the Torqeedo Travel on the same boat. I put together the results in a PDF document. You will find it in the download section on our website, flynnsolar.com. Take a look at it. How you can increase your range by solar power by using the Flynn sail, you'll see in the next video. So stay tuned.